having had Red Sea around for the last 3 or 4 years help the industry in your region?
For me, like to do like an event just to support women in the whole industry and to say that we have big talents, like women from actresses, filmmakers, directors, editors, cinematographers, from all the industry, just all in one place, collect them in one place. I find it very powerful, as I met so many different women from the industry from all over the world. And when we met, actually, and we spoke about how we sometimes struggle, sometimes how we reach where we are today, and each told their story from where they are, I found it very empowering.
And you are being honored in a special way. So how are you feeling about that?
I'm very grateful. I'm very grateful for this moment. And honestly, being here gives me like more push to my career, more dreams to tackle and to dream more.